Universe buzzing about Rhea Ripley winning the Raw Women's Championship. Everybody wants to stake their claim, but last week we saw the return of a vitriolic queen.
So here I am on the Raw after WrestleMania, and typically I'd be standing here with my big ol' Flair smile, but I wasn't on WrestleMania. I wasn't welcomed. And here's the thing, it wasn't my fault. I even challenged Asuka right here on Monday Night Raw for the Raw Women's Championship. Asuka didn't respond. Some champion, huh? But you know what? That opportunist, Rhea Ripley, challenged Asuka. Asuka accepted. Rhea Ripley defeated Asuka at WrestleMania. A new champion was crowned. A star was born. Out with the old, in with the new. Kudos to you, Rhea Ripley. You know why? Because actually, you're the biggest snake. How? Asuka of all people, even manipulated her way into a rematch on Raw the night after WrestleMania? You know what they say? Karma is a bitch. And I'm that bitch. I don't steal opportunities. I am the opportunity. All of you are gonna bow down to your 13th time. Women's champion!
Gotta be seething and looking for revenge after the queen denied her opportunity to regain the Raw Women's Championship. Tonight, it is Asuka who goes one-on-one with Charlotte Flair.
And you'd have to think, fellas, the winner will be in line for a championship opportunity, and hell hath no fury like a woman scorned. Charlotte Flair certainly was fired up a week ago. We can only imagine what she feels tonight.
Understandably so. Charlotte Flair raised many salient points last week here on Monday Night Raw, particularly that she is the opportunity. Charlotte Flair was out here spitting truth last week, period, point blank.
You say spitting truth, and listen, I'll give credence to some of what Charlotte Flair said, Corey, but here's the issue. Everything Charlotte Flair's accomplished, everything she's done here at WWE, don't you think it's a little bit beneath her to come out here and basically rant on a soapbox?
Charlotte Flair shouldn't require a soapbox, Byron. The queen deserves the platform of the entire WWE universe, and Charlotte Flair's gonna get just that next on Raw.
WWE Raw continues. Behold the queen, Charlotte Flair.
I came back to Monday Night Raw last week simply demanding respect from the women's locker room and the WWE universe. I mean, after everything that I have given this industry, I mean, I didn't mean to hurt anybody's feelings. I was really just simply expressing how I felt. I mean, I came back unapologetically me, the biggest star in this division. I know. And if any of those rats in the women's locker room don't want to believe that, who do you think they were still talking about at WrestleMania? And I didn't even have a match. Charlotte Flair on every single headline. That was me. And here's the thing. The ladies say they don't like me, but they don't like each other as much as they don't like me. Aw, hey, girl, hey. Aw, it's so lame. They're all so fake to each other. And And you know what? I don't even know why they're mad at me. They didn't have a match taken from them. I had an actual WrestleMania match taken from me on the grandest stage of them all. That's what we worked towards all year. It was taken from me. And so what? Big deal. Rhea beat Asuka at WrestleMania. Well, I can beat Rhea. I can beat Asuka. Hell, I can beat both of them in the same night. That's why they call me the Opportunity. And you know what? I'm gonna give Asuka that opportunity tonight, and I'm gonna show Rhea why I am the face of this division. And I respect Asuka. I think Asuka is one of the greatest competitors in the entire world. I really do. I mean that. But doesn't mean I have to like her. And tonight I am going to remind Asuka how much I don't like her and prove why I am the queen, why I am the...
The Opportunity might get a chance to tell Asuka sooner than she expected.
That music means only one thing, Corey. The Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, has heard enough. She's coming out here strutting right now. She can't take any more of what the Queen, Charlotte Flair, is offering in her direction.
Understandably so. I bet Asuka's ready for a fight now.
I bet she's ready. She's probably ready to take on the Queen right now and make the Queen eat her words.
I'm not sure about that, Byron. That's a pretty bold proclamation. Let's see. Wait a second, we have more company.
Get crowded in a hurry. It's the new Raw Women's Champion,
Rhea Ripley. So we've already got Charlotte Flair and Asuka, and Rhea Ripley clearly also wants a piece of the action.
Every woman on the Raw roster wants what Rhea is carrying on her shoulder right now, the Raw Women's Championship.
Wait, what's going on here? You both gonna gang up on me? That's not very nice. Listen. Tonight, after I beat you, Rhea, I want you to take your pretty self over to one of these comfy chairs, and I want you to take some notes on your future and take some notes on how great I am. Okay?
Get up.
No?
You know what, Charlotte? I'm actually going to take you up on that offer.
Good.
But knowing Asuka, I pretty much know that she's going to beat you.
Wait. Asuka, did you hear that? She said that you were going to beat me.
Charlotte.
Yeah, be quiet. Stop. Do you not remember? I am the one who ended your streak. I beat you at WrestleMania.
Charlotte!
Hey, stop talking. I don't want you to talk. It's going to be me going for the Raw Women's Championship.
Listen, Charlotte!
Asuka, stop talking. I don't even understand what
you're saying. Charlotte! Tonight, I'll beat you, bitch!
Tell you what, this condescending attitude of Charlotte is going to get her in some deep trouble, particularly with the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, later on tonight.
That's possible, Byron, or the Queen could already be in the Empress's head. We'll find out for sure in our main event tonight, Charlotte Flair and Asuka.